Greetings and welcome to Let's Play XCOM, the X-Files. I was a little bit confused because I didn't save in mid-combat and so I was like, is this my save file? But apparently it is. I think we shot some two people over there. And now we mainly wait until they come to us. We can take an aim shot here. No line of fire because fuck you, game. Maybe from here? Wonderful. Vic, are you okay? Are you feeling fine? Holy macaroni. Oh, at least someone who hit something after a few tries. Okay, we leave those two here. So when somebody enters the door, they get surprised and then they can't do anything. I'm so evil. Wonderful. Oh, that's bad. Let's see if we can save Berserker. Oh fuck is always a good save game name. Pretty sure it wasn't that guy. Let's move. Yeah, pretty sure it was that guy. Shoot him anyways. Yeah, shoot him in the dick. That will teach him. Okay, Hilton Logo got hit quite badly. Okay, no idea what's up with that guy, but he's like, oh yeah! Look at me! I survived 5,000 bullets because YOLO swag! Can you, like, not? Of course. Wait. I know I'm loading way too much, but. Fuck it. I don't care. Let's shoot once. And then one into the house. Okay. Let's see what happens if we save now. Surf time. Falaga takes an aim shot at this guy. Wonderful. Okay, that works for me. We've got a live enemy captured. Nice. Okay, sell Beretta, sell this, sell Uzis, we keep the secret files. Yeah, okay. Falaga's battle scarred. That's something he has to deal with. Alien containment. Construction costs 400,000, okay? Living aliens are likely to require special habitat to maintain their life systems. The containment facility can keep up to 10 alien life forms with self-contained units. Nice. So that means we can allocate a lot of research now to other things. Let's acquisition some things. Contact cult arms dealers. Yeah, how about this? The Doha's Red factory location may also be interesting. We can now build alien containment. Oh yes. Oh, what is this? This heavy support weapon fires deadly hails of bullets, most effective in area clearing and suppressing the enemy. It is also good for stripping away heavy armor with its sheer volume of fire. Due to its inherent weight, its strength is quite impossible to be fired from a kneeling position. Oh baby. Oh, we will get a lot more. Let's Beastman formula. Let's check out healing gel. That sounds like something we. Commander, looks like we are getting somewhere with the Red Dawn structure. I have completed a list of prominent Red Dawn supporters, and it's only a matter of time to vindicate some high-ranking Red Dawn officer, paying them a visit or maybe an entire party. That should be a big step towards crippling the Red Dawn for good. Needless to say, these houses are big and heavily defended, so it's your call if you strike or not. We can always wait for the next opportunity. Also, from now on, we will not bother with Red Dawn safe houses. Such tasks will be dedicated to Council salvagers instead. Oh. But safe houses. I'm already running low on missions. I didn't really want that. Oh well. Protested too much. Black Locus is. Yeah. Whatever. Grenade launcher acquisition. Crop circles, yeah, let's do this in darkness, who cares? The worst thing we can encounter are MIBs, but... Ah, there's stuff. Make that man can check this area out. Okay, nothing there. Let's all go north. Hartman sees someone. A human. Okay. A very resistant human. Okay. Let's go to healing gel. Ah, Commander, at this point we have infiltrated cultists deep enough to get a little cheeky. Each cult has to be supplied with stuff they can't get from a local store, outside the US that is. Well, locating the supplies shouldn't be too hard if you know where to look. This can lead us to some interesting stuff that's not on our official list of supplies. AK-47, oh yeah, AK-47. Let's find out where... Okay, it's just a rifle. Nobody cares about that. We knew that the Duras Red Thief was produced by the Red Dawn, but we didn't know where. But now we are able to pinpoint the location of the manufacturing plant. We should raid it and gather data to replicate this technology for our use. Okay. Wonderful. Let's... The Red Dawn Storm Trader Syndicate. Let's just check the syndicate out. Finish the catalog avatar blade is okay. Done. Wonderful. Assyrian trade bust. Ooh, we have successfully spotted an Assyrian operation, seize the goods. Wonderful. Manufacture. I haven't checked out what the electric pot is yet, or? Let's produce 20 of them. And... Nobelon. Yeah, we could do some bio extraction here. do some bio extraction there. And I will leave the living monk on alone for now. What do we manufacture here? Let's open ammo boxes. Do something. Ah, that's why there was a human crate. Okay. Throwing stars. Okay. Military anti-monster operation. Okay. Well, I guess we need to get the good guys in. Equipment. Yeah, we don't need crossbows. Fuck crossbows. Electric club. Spy pistol. SMG, rifle, sniper, auto sniper, shotgun. Oh, we have a light minigun, and the other is. Okay. Meatball grenades. Okay. Let's wait a little bit until. Darkness is gone. Okay, now we can send the flying meowser. Yes. Okay. Well, you definitely don't need three medkits. How about some grenades and one shocker? Zelt, okay. Nianu, yes. Final, you can keep this like that, you also get one grenade. Topman, Doomsday Man, okay. Giant beetles, seriously, giant beetles. You call me because of giant beetles. That looks like a different giant beetle. No line of fire, there's a fence in the way. Where are all of these? Wait. Okay, there could be multiple giant beetles then. And we have soldiers. Okay. Oh, Topman, why are you so useless? Yeah, no, you and your civilians here, take care. What? Taking care? What? Don't tell me when to shoot. It won't end well for you. Careful! What the hell? Oh, not bad. Okay, we have fire spitting beetles now. What the hell? Wait, are you guys shooting at us? Wait, what was that? Holy shit, there's a lot! Did he just shoot at us? What? Are we like not supposed to shoot them, but they will shoot us, or... What is this? What is this? Good job, Final. Proud of you. No line of fire, really? Fucking. Well, at least it's burning. Bleeding. Okay. So where's the west? There are two down here, that's fine. There's three here. Okay. Not really much I can do from here. I could maybe take aim and try to hit one of them, but... Oh, I saved the soldier's life. There's someone gnawing on me? Okay. I didn't even know there was one near the Anu. Your weapon sucks. You need to call the Black Ops operation. They will give you guys proper weapons. I wanna know how hard Nianu is hurt. Ooh, quite bad. hope I don't kill this soldier there. No soldier was hurt. Wonderful. Okay, Nianu, you can... That one is far away, okay. Maybe something for Doom somehow? No. You can still run up there. Not to mention there are most likely still a lot in hiding left, considering the amount of action we had. Yeah, there's one. Well, at least it's bleeding. Oh, there's one. Holy shit. Okay, run away. Jeez, they are everywhere. Okay, at least they're Pelican and Giant Bombardier Beetle. I would like one of these alive, if possible. Can you not shoot in my direction, please? But it was... What the hell? But interesting that the... we could give it a try. Okay, it's dead. Nianu is healed, wonderful. Are we still seeing somewhere? No. There's one. Anybody close to that? Is this a normal beetle? Okay. It's bleeding, so it will most likely die anyways. Will, maybe. I get some Populous vibes from this music here. I don't know why. Oh, fuck it. There's still quite a lot of beetles left. Well, not really. I mean, here in this game. Well, it seems the soldiers are not really good in hitting either. Oh, they killed my beetle? Or is Sal just not looking at the right direction? My beetle. Leave it alone. Put it in my pocket. We need to research this. Okay, there's still a beetle over here somewhere. The question is where? Final? Could you please hit? It's a little bit embarrassing in front of the soldiers. Soldier boy. Okay, Niano, you are staying near the... near this and just look in one direction. Not bad, Doom, not bad. Anyone I haven't moved yet? Nope. That looks like three beetles are left. It seems to be in the area where Celt and Co. is running around, so... Finally, someone killed that thing. Oh, it's a bombardier beetle. Maybe one in this direction so he can shoot without interruptions. Niano sees no one. Doom is in the way, of course. Of course! Top man is missing. Oh, final still has. Can Final do something against this thing? I doubt it. Nah, not really. Let's move him anyways closer. Good one. Did you guys kill that thing? Did it bleed out? I think someone was shooting here. We're looking for one beetle or so. The final beetle. It's the final beetle. Du-du-du-du. I'm sorry. Somebody shoots somewhere. It looks like the Beatles also not panicked anymore. At least I didn't get a notification. Nothing here. Okay. I guess we just let the soldiers find it and kill it. If it bleeds, we can kill it. I mean, someone was shooting at something. Okay. Yes, wonderful. 333, that's nice. One life enemy captured. People got stuff. A giant bombardier beetle. Alive. Wonderful. Animal cage limit exceeded. Transferred to Catalot. Beasts. Jungle mower. Again, solid, patient, cavalier. That means nobody died. Master of the Black Ops rifle. Okay. Wonderful. Very nice. That was an interesting mission. Okay, more money. Senior. Wonderful. That means also that we can now build the. Where is it? Science laboratory here. 26 days. Holy shit. And we build an animal pen here. Just so we can store animals. Do we have some giant beetle corpse, mega scorpion corpse? Some goons? Nothing too serious. Okay. Wonderful. I like it. Research. Ooh. I can actually research that? And this top secret first? Maybe I should focus a little bit on these. Okay, anyways, I thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon. So take care and hit the like button.